Yo, hello, and welcome. I'm Bad Luck, and today we're going to continue our play of Knack. Woo. We had to open the gate for the professor doctor thingy. You know, my creator. I don't even think he created me at all. He just found me somewhere and then stole me. Anyway, we start to like him anyway. As you all know, we landed near the Goblin Factory. Stealth mode. And now he asked me to open up the gate for him. Because, you know, when you're stealthing in, you use the front door. It's only polite. Dang, these things are annoying. Been a while since I played, actually. Oh, whoa. And books. Wait, can I go through here? Oh, yep. Heep, 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 heep. Whee! Oh, Neck's so adorable when he's tiny. I mean, I love Big Neck, don't get me wrong, but... he's adorable when he's tiny. Is that a blowing up book? That's a boomer. I don't know what they're called. I call them boomers because, well, they blow up in my face. That should give you all the information you need. Hello. Ow. Ow. You hammer bro bitches. Alright. I did not actually expect that. Chest. Hippie. Time dial. Time slows down when that hits. Still not complete. Look like a face too.
Up it.
What we really need is... oh, man. Whee! Hip, hoop, hip, hoop, hip, hoop. Excuse me, generator. I need health. Could you help me? Thank you. What are you? You holding a gun? No, you're just holding a gun. You're just a hammer, bro. Shoo. Can I actually get up there? Hip. Hip. No. Neck's too tiny. Alright. But so yeah. We need to find the goblins' building facility for all of their weapons. Professor Think is his wife. I think personally is his wife too. Because, well, it would make sense. She needs to appear somewhere. She's been so important everywhere else. That Gundaha. Dude has also made contact with us. He wanted us actually to join him. How polite. Ow. Anyway, like I was saying, he wanted us to join him. How polite. Do you mind? I wish I could pick up that weapon and then use it. Gunnack! Yeah, so now we need to infiltrate the main factory, and apparently the professor's way of infiltrating the main facility is by going through the front door. I must say, I like his style. Not a chest! Please. Still nothing complete. There's even some things that only need one more thing to be completed. But no- whoa! That was well hit for the camera trickage. Ow. Ow, for the love of freshly squeezed poop. Excuse me. But seriously, why can't I pick up their weapons? Can I grow a little? Growage, yeah. I want to pick up the weapons. That's still... what? But you... you're... dip... oh. Oh. No. Okay. Now let us not be stupid. Growage again. Yeah, we wait. Actually the wrong one, but it'll have to do. Still got hit though. Ugh. Ugh. I'm being so stupid. Ugh. Die. I like his sword though. Really like the sword. Wait.
Well, certainly took a long time and a great deal of effort, but we're finally here. Our target is nothing less than the complete destruction of Gundahar's manufacturing capability and all existing inventory of weapons. So, where would you like to start?
How about that building?
Good.
No, that's nice. Do you mind? I'm busy. Can I actually enter this building? No. I said like, where do you like to start? I have no idea where everything is, so let's go to this building. Doesn't actually matter where we start, as long as we destroy everything in our path. Which, hatefully in admittance, we're already doing so far. We're just destroying and blowing up everything we see. Ow. No. Come on, Prof. Keep up. Nice start, Knack.
This looks to be some kind of factory for weapons parts.
Oh, oh. And lever. Have a... Come back down here. Up, please. Thank you. I dodged that. Well, at least we're now here. We can do this over again. That's not a problem. We might even fill up. Yeah. Maybe now we can make it in one shot. Hibbe. Come on, Tiny Knack. Yeah! Roll towards me, why don't you? But a polite feller. He noticed earlier. Oh, I'm sorry. I accidentally seem to have murdered the crap out of you. Let me be polite and go towards you. Does this look like the doc's house to anyone else, or is that just me? Come on, don't beat that goblin. Again, I want to say orc. They really look like orcs. Ooh, thank you. That one had a lot of relics. Oh! Think you're getting dangerous here. Whee! Ow. Metal neck! Yes!
Nice.
Looking good, Mac.
Metal neck. Ow, my metal. I would have lost it all here.
That magnet will strip away all those metal parts it just picked up.
Hello. Wait, what? But my metal man. Do I forever have to beat him? Give me back my metal. Let me grow back down in Sias, dude. Yes, please. Wee. Well, I actually grew back more than I did in the beginning. Hop, hip, hop, hip, hop. Okay. No. No. Can I bash down this? I can. Is it not a chest? It is. This place is full of chests. I like this place. Oh, one more. Yeah, I like this place. It's full of chests. I can grow into be Metal Neck. I like Metal Neck. He's so shiny. Victory ship.
More weapons parts. We'll need to find a better target. Shutting down this building isn't going to accomplish much.
Well, the next time you pick the target, just to... Seriously. Yes. Wait, what? You ask me? My metal! Wait, it wasn't enough? Okay then. More, please. Yeah, I'm not gonna go out without all my metal. Tope. But man, I could just gain more metal here. Door. Chest. Yay! Oh, this place is really kind to me. Oh, it had to be. The last place didn't have anything. Come on, please. This is aggravating. For a lot of stuff, we now need one more. And we're not getting it. Excuse me. Coming through. Made of metal. Looking good. Holy crap. You're a big magnet. Oh, come on. Yeah! Take that. I am the best little neck. Yeah, the best little neck. Ooh. I wish neck could turn into sunstones. That'd be cool. Down. Whoa! He's not down? Dang, he's strong. Anyway. Grow, please. Thank you. This place is really actually kind to you. I mean, yeah, the enemies are sucky. But they're not too bad. Ow. Except for, like, those guys. But again, as everyone now by now knows who follows this, range is my ally. I'm coming to you in a moment. First, grow please, and healing. Thank you. Ow! Oh no. It's one of those losers. No. And give me your things. Yay. But wait, did the professor actually follow me? Because if he did, how did he get up here? Use a conveyor belts and all that. Yeah, now, how do...
What are they doing here?
I'm more worried with how you got here. Reminds me of Mega Man. Excuse me. Pardon me. Last fragments, and we're full. Ow! Balls! Come on. I like how I just basically skip one. Excuse me.
Yep. We're getting closer. They seem to be assembling the parts into tanks and other weapons.
Hippie. Come on, Knack. Run. Sprint. Gentle jog. Slurpage. I mean, let's slurp a bit more. Oh, they don't actually do anything but slow me down. Oh, I thought they were like the magnets. Go with it, a little tumble dryer. Wait a minute, where did all my metal parts go? Ow. Oh, he landed on me. Bastard. Die, everyone. Oh, luckily we had full sunstones. Oh. We have nothing left, but we made it. Let's grow a little. Gain some sunstonage. Wait, is that a lever? Lever. Whee. Okay. So, but seriously, how did the professor follow here? I mean, if he could just teleport, then... Bowls? If he could just teleport, then why the heck does he need me for? Ow! I couldn't see his bullets. Let's go here first. That helped. Okay, I think I just deactivated the magnets. Also up the upper platform, not just these. Hip, hip. Oh, I like Metal Neck though. I always love metals. I love droids, I love giant metal buildings. I love Fallout for that. Especially Fallout 4, the new droid expansion. Maybe I can still do this. No, man. Didn't make it. Besides, it's a cutscene. I would have lost all my metal anyway. Let's go here. There's a path of sunstones. Does that wall look suspicious? It did look suspicious. Oh, please, let me finish one thing. That's all I want. You big bag of horse manure! Now I think literally for everything, I need only one part. I would look, but that probably disturbs my... you know what? I'm gonna look, guys. Hold up. Gadgets. Yeah. One part. Two parts. Okay. One part. One part. One part. One part. Two parts. Okay, we still have some things that need two parts, so let me guess. We're gonna get a part for that first. If there is New Game Plus, then it has a lot of replay value, because then you finally are special. Nope. No, 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 no. I'm getting angry at you guys. Stay back, Prof. Ow! You rangy bastards! Slurpage? Slurp? Anything more to slurpage? No. At least we got one filled again. Woohoo! Do you mind? Wow, I'm becoming really good at this. Waiting for the moment where it all goes wrong. That didn't go too wrong. Slurpage, okay. Ooh, I still really like the goblin ships. Red with the golden trim.
Hello, Doctor.
Charlotte! But how?
Do you mean what happened after you left me to die?
Wait, what?
After I fell into the chasm, goblins found me and brought me to their leader, Gundahar. He nursed me back to health. Well, mostly anyway. This leg never really was the same again.
Charlotte, I searched for you for weeks. If I didn't find you, it's because you were already gone.
So you say.
It's the truth! So, what about all this?
Gundahar needed my help, and I gave it to him. First, I made better weapons and better armor, so he could defend himself against those goblin tribes that would hurt him. And later, I made other things.
You know the weapons you have built have been used against our settlement.
I know now. I guess Gundahar took care of his enemies in the goblin tribes and began looking for a way to take revenge on humans for the Crystal Wars. As soon as I learned, I stopped.
Charlotte, I am so sorry for everything. But whatever happened, we're together again now. Please, we don't have much time. Come with me.
No.
What? Why not?
I've caused far too much suffering and destruction. I'm not fit for human company any longer.
No, don't be silly.
No.
I see. If you ever change your mind, please, call me. No matter where I am, I will come for you. I promise.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Well, And on that note, I'm gonna leave it here, I guess. Damn. Dang. That was not at all actually what I expected. So, poor doctor. You okay, prof? I'm sorry. You look so sad. I feel rather sad now. Well, on this terrible disappointment, thank you so much for watching me. And I will surely hope you will all join me in the next time as well. Goodbye.